took back from 2018, cannot use the facility.
No lah, too long already.
Yeah. Okay, so when you go to the concerts, right? If you go to a public concert, let's say you go to the SIA, be careful, not every concert will allow you to record video. Okay? I know Blackpink concert can.
Yes.
I know Jay Chou concert can. Let's say if you go to NPO concert, you have 6. The moment you take the phone out, they will start looking at the camera. Okay? So I'm not sure what are the rules of the public concerts. So if you went to a concert that they don't allow you to do recording, what I would suggest you to do is just voice record. But don't let it go. That's my advice. If you come to the uni concert, you are allowed to record. But please don't go there and then you start doing this from the beginning to the end. Last year we did this, and then all the students were allowed to record. And there's even some students bring tripod. They just set up a tripod there and just put it there. Do you know where it's DK? Have you been there?
DK.
No.
A or A?
A.
DK.
Behind library. Okay, if you go to DK, right, you will realize they have a very funny seating arrangement. So normally our lecture hall, right, the tables is foldable one.
Oh,
this
one is foldable.
Ah,
that one is foldable. Ah,
that one is foldable. Ah, that one is foldable. Ah, that one is foldable. Ah, that one is foldable.
Ah, okay. Anyway, so it would look very, very bad if, let's say, 10 students in one row start stepping up, you know, doing this, it looks very bad. We will record the concert this time. Last time we didn't record, so this time we'll record the concert with cameras and whatever, fixed cameras. So.